tonight there'll be candlelight and roses in this little country chapel that's almost falling down. There'll be tears in this old farmer's eyes this evening when he gives his one possession to that city boy from town. His hair's a little longer than we used to, but I guess I should find something good to say about this man who's won the farmer's daughter and will soon become my son-in-law today. Mama left 8 years ago, December. It was hard to be a dad and mama too, but somehow we made a home of this old farmhouse, and love was all my baby ever knew. He could be the richest man in 7 counties, and not be good enough to take her hand, for he says he really loves the farmer's daughter, and I know the farmer's daughter loves the man.